Do we have anybody living in this universe, maybe? Maybe I click this button and it makes you happy. We'll find out. Okay, so I'm playing in here. We'll get into actual some, how do I want to start this? Well, we have the droid, or the Weebles. Come back. I want to come back. We're getting our unit measured set up inside of here. We got some new buttons down here now. Like I said, Tom Kitty Cat over here. He's Tom. Hi, Tom. He eats code still. Yep, he's still eating code, and he's our basic measurement tool. He's basically where we started. We can build off of everything. We can build off of everything from here as long as we have this line here. Stay with me. This line here and this line here. Because these lines are going to be relatively important for keeping everything in scale so you can actually click on things without it covering everything up being a problem. They'd be in the middle of stuff. You'd see half of this, which might be relative. You'll get into that thing later. Where we want to put some of this material. Stock scanner inside of here relative to how you like to do your search. You like to do your search this way, maybe? You like to get in here. This make you happy ones and zeros? That does that, and maybe that's a click down here. Or maybe you can come over here and click that button. Whatever button is fastest for you, your superposition button, kid. I broke it. Go back. I didn't break it all that bad. You would think, but no. Tom. I want Tom. You be. Superposition button. That's the superposition button. Stay motivated, kid. Alright, so we got that. That's good to go. Click. That's in there. We got our stock scanner. I can type in stuff. What do you got there? MX, maybe? Maybe this makes you happy and do things? And you can do all this while doing this. This is important. Like, let's say I wanted to check a friend. Well, what are you doing inside here, Doom Slayer? I mean, I want to be able to work with you. This is how it's done. This is how we do things. Yeah, here we go. We do this. Okay, you go away. Can't get that one to do full screen because then you lose me and I wouldn't be able to do any of this other stuff. In full screen, I could click all this on here, but then I lose some of the practical application of doing some stuff like this. This button, I'm gone. Maybe this button. Maybe this button. Oh, damn. Then you'll do that. You behave yourself, GPT-3. There's another beginner. I should have another beginner. I must have clicked it out and deleted it. Did I delete it? You son of a bitch. Well, luckily, that's why we have... This is math now. You do math like this now. Let me get rid of this. Put it back into the drawer. Which, to the droid... To the droid. We have to have some fun. Inside here, we're gonna actually put crap in its said drawer. I got toggles and everything from controls dark. Come on, buddy. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. We got too much processing. Alright, we got a button. Got an extra button with buttons that does buttons. And this should say X, Y, and Z, but I think I got this all. Glitchy. Come on. Do stuff. And because we had in original controls, we had toggles, we had switches, we had a bunch of other stuff, we wanted to cut those out of the droid first. And just like we want to be able to change these names. I'm going to change these names because I want to put my toggles back in the cabinet. And guess where we've seen that before? You go away. You go smaller. You'll be good. Alright, so now you go away. Because those clickities... Look at me. Those clickities right there. And I would be like that. I'd be like, I bet you if I was watching this video and they're going like that. So come over here to to this. I want to do samples. I want to do samples. Home world, dark world, dark controls. So that's all dark controls. And you would think there's a lot going on in here. There's also a lot going down on here. They're already different. I'm changing the size. This space, get rid of all that. Got rid of all that. And you got to figure out which ones are which. It's a trial of error of buttons and wires, everybody. And if you click this one while this one's up here and you're trying to read this memo over here, it'd be bad. It'd be bad. Moving along. These all are those buttons. How many times have we touched any of this yet? We really haven't touched anything. I've come up here, we made a new drawing. We crossed out a line, made a new drawing, crossed out a line, did something, did that, because that's what it takes. You wouldn't think about, oh, put that up in the corner while you're doing that for all this, come down into this over here and get screen capture and then figure out the audio for it. You're just like, oh, we'll do all that crap and have it done. And it doesn't work that way at all. None of those things. Or gate in here. It's trouble. DOS do anything? Give me tutorials and this doesn't do anything for you. I mean, the website might. You get into some stuff on the website, but you'll have to click every one of these buttons, come back over here and try it. Then you'll get something that generally looks like this, but like I said, they take pretty divergent paths off of that very first droid. This droid? Is this droid, right? Yeah. No. This is the very first droid with hello, with an image. Let's see. Strip. How do I know? Linear gray object, and then this is the image, and then I went to hello, because hello is what you get actually off of this one. They hit it on you. So every time you made a new one, it gave you all the... Well, you have to delete what it first gives you in here, because it's hello world, just like the button is, just like the button, or the hello, or the image, they're all in here, image is right there, hello comes from the, well that is the image right there, hello comes from the first set, and then button comes from this set here, and you just can't add that like this here, here you have to add this second portion, which through brute force teaches you connect the wire. Put that here. You don't know any of this yet. You call with user function. What? Over time, through brute force, XL, running, Weebles, just the numbers click, 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 click. Setting this up, figuring out graphs on things and posting it and doing things. Then you get in a spreadsheet. Oh, I thought I had a spreadsheet pinned up. I guess I don't. See you later. Now we got a spreadsheet. But I already did this, because otherwise it would have been full screen and this would have been messed up. And you would have been click, 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 click. So you get the PowerPoint going on your droid over here. You get it going like this. Maybe you do something over here with notes. I'm kidding. Okay, bye Tom. Get out of here. And again, you'll need to be clicking into this. And maybe you want to get fancy. You want to be Doomslayer. Let's try some Snake IO out here. Let's get a new one. You do things. You do stuff. Go away. Go away, Tom. There we go. You like it when I do these things, baby? Yeah, baby. What we got? You gonna do stuff? You gonna do stuff? Come on, do stuff. While we're waiting, I'll come back. Visit you for a while. Excuse me. So I do want to break this down into Code Bullet. He does a really good chess game. Mind you, all these scrolly clicky tabs. Oh, so dead. Program. These are program. This is all program. I timed this out to make the lineup on the boat before I started all this and clicked into the thing was like, hello, anybody? I knew somebody was in there. I programmed him to be in there and he will be in. She broke. It didn't work. What else we got? What else can you do? Bugs Bunny. So that was fun for me. Let's keep going. Go away, Bugs. I don't want you up here no more either. I'm causing trouble. But being different sizes with other videos, what's the matter with you? Come on. Get with it. It's cubes, this is. Oh, I don't know how long I'm running here. Probably for a while. We'll see. A couple of minutes at least here by this timing increment and flash of light. Every three, every five. If you're paying attention. Lose count. Where are we going? Where are we? Where? Oh, no, you do stuff. Oh, no, wrong one, that's why. Control darks. You do stuff. Where are we? I don't know. And like I said, you get in here, you start getting clicky happy, you make PowerPoint presentation, because it eventually evolves into this cyborg right here. Snake eye all. Well, we got some problems. There's a couple. You'll have to buy a few things inside here. You'll have to get this going with Memo. Again, you want some of the Dalport Daily over here. Dalport Daily. And you'll have to figure that out, because that's, again, like... which one do I put? I don't know, boss. Oh, fuck, I gotta remember the pause. See, we're already 2 steps behind. Do you? Would you fly with me? Come on. Do it. You do stuff.
I will fly with
you. That's right. Okay. Moving right along. Inside here, we hit every button yet on the computer. Most of them. I'm getting them going. We got this one, and we got Governor of Pokerland. Come back. Where'd I go? There, yeah, good. Tom, let's get Tom back here, too. He needs to help me tell. Oh, but it's not working. Why aren't you working, GPT-3? Uh-oh. Yeah, that's a problem, boys. You come back and you stay. All right, you go away. I don't like you anymore. You're not playing nice. No, go away. Uh-oh. Row, boys. We broke her. I broke the whole internet. Let's see if I can still... Oh, well, you got to test out your hardware. We'll see if that messed up my auto feed in here a little bit, but... Anything else that I missed? Beginners, Microsoft, Bugs Bunny, Avatar, songs, stuff. Click button.